Churches going on mission trips have used memory crosses all over the world. They're perfect because they're small and flat and paper and inexpensive. So you can put hundreds, even thousands, in a suitcase to give out to wherever your church is bringing the gospel across the world.